I am Lynn Lindstrom, and I am a junior this year at Derby High School. So book club is something that I started last semester. It's just something that I've recently become passionate about. I started reading a lot, and I thought that I wanted to just have other people join me in my reading and my little festivities. Basically, for my book club, instead of just the traditional book club of all of us read the same book, we have different themes for different periods. So usually it's like either a month or 5 weeks or so that we spend within a specific topic. And in the book club, there's two different groups. There is a nonfiction group and a fiction group. And each group just reads different books depending on the theme. And nobody has to read the same book. That way we can all read things that pertain to our own interest, but also go around that same theme so that we can have discussions about certain things that we're going over. Book club's gonna start at 4 o'clock on Wednesday and end at around 5 o'clock. And throughout the time, there'll be a schedule. At the beginning, we'll start with doing music of the week, so we'll go around and ask what people want music or what other types of media they've been listening to, and just talk about different forms of media and try to integrate that into there. And then after that, we'll split off into our group discussion. There will be every other week, we'll split into our different groups, and then the week after, we'll be all together, one group. So you can just message me on my Instagram. It's lollin, I think, underscore spam, and we'll put it on the screen right here. Just add me and message me if you're interested, and I will hook you up with all the extra details.
Welcome back to DTV. I am your host, Alonso Avilla. Over spring break, we split into four groups to make short films following these guidelines right here. Prop as Rubik's Cube, deck of cards, or piece of board game. Dialogue, I've got a bad feeling about this. Character, the wise weirdo. Shot, Zolly or a zoom mixed with a dolly. Now, let's not waste any more time and get into this video.
Guys, I really don't have a good feeling about this.
Do you really want to miss an opportunity to investigate the school slasher?
We're going to be the most famous student newspaper.
Maybe we'll make the news.
Beware! All that enter shall never leave!
Shut up, weirdo.
Where'd everybody go?
Oh, I think I lost him. I love card games.
I shouldn't have come here. I hope everyone's okay.
What's the matter? You miss all your friends?
You!
I told you guys you would be on the news as my victims.
No, they can't be.
Don't worry. You will join them soon.
Now die.
Caused the world to be like this?
Rowan, you already know the answer to that question.
But what was it like before? What happened that caused everything to collapse?
Do you really want to know?
Yes. Tell me the story.
Dr. Ryan, you're here a little bit early, aren't you?
No matter if we're early or late, crime will wait for no man.
I mean, I guess you're right.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Zachariah, what's going on?
Those who can't defend themselves are bound to lose to those who can't.
It was too late. I was in shock. I didn't run after him because I couldn't will my feet to move, but then I saw it. He had the crest of the AIs pinned to his clothes. I didn't realize why he was so early. He sympathized with them, and he aided them on their conquest of the world.
Well, but what exactly did he do? And how did infiltrating one secret project, like, destroy everything?
We've had a long day. We should go home.
Firewood, firewood, firewood. Hello?
Oh, hello there, young one. I must apologize for startling you. What a curious outfit. Nothing like the old days.
Who are you?
I was once a man who went by the name of Zachariah.
Zachariah? You mean like the Zachariah who broke the world?
While I am the Zachariah you are thinking of, that story is quite false.
That makes no sense.
As you get closer to the ones you love, you get farther.
What are you talking about? I know the truth.
Truth is quite the funny thing. When everyone wants to hear it, no one wants to say it. And when everyone wants to say it, nobody wants to hear it.
Okay, I'm gonna go now.
Why would you want to leave? You haven't gotten the answer to your question. Since you've gotten here, you've had one question for me.
I don't have a question.
Yes, you do. Ask, so you may be enlightened.
Why? Why? Why did you do it? Why did you give them everything?
You can only give things that were yours to begin with.
You know what? This is useless. You won't tell me what really happened.
That's what you want to know. What really happened?
Well, yeah.
Make a better world than people could.
To think I admired you.
Rowan, please.
When millions of people have died.
Rowan, I care for you. Please help me. Help the AIs make a better world for all of us.
The AIs made this world a terrible place. I have been on the run from them my entire life and thought I finally found someone to stick with me. Guess I was wrong. Goodbye.
Fine. Go join the resistance. Destroy the AI. You never win.
Who said I was joining the resistance?
You know, Billy, you have a lot of nerve coming in here and sitting across from me.
I've been in a lot of games lately. It's my time to turn my leg around.
Well, not everything's about luck. There's skill and there's strategy. I hit.
I stand. This is bull. I'm gonna jerk you.
I'll be 25 cents. Seen you around here, young man. Been chasing the thrill of the game?
Yes. I've been trying to plant some riches, but the cards are stacked against me.
Well, it's not about the cards you've been dealt. It's about how you play them. You gotta know when to hold them and fold them.
Thank you, sir.
Both ready?
Blackjack.
I hit.
Bust.
Got a bad feeling about this.
So you thought you can get away again?
Please. Show me mercy, it's for my family.
I better not see you around town again.
Alexa, do you have anything to cure my boredom?
Yes, I can tell you a joke if you would like. Last night I had a dream about fishing rods. Turns out it wasn't real.
Okay. Alexa, what time is it?
Sorry, I don't know that one. But I do know of another way to fill your boredom. Would you like to know more?
Sure.
Okay, so I am your genie in an Alexa. You have 3 wishes. No rules apply to these, so you may wish as you please.
Prove it.
Then what is your first wish?
I wish for more wishes.
Your wish has been granted. What will your next wish be?
I wish for a cookie.
Your wish has been granted.
Oh my god. No way!
What will your next wish be?
Alexa, make that quick trip.
Your wish has been granted.
Alexa, run him over.
Your wish has been granted.
Okay, oh my god, I'm so sorry, sir. Are you okay? Oh god.
Alexa, turn that guy into banana.
Your wish has been granted.
Oh my god, oh no, oh my god, what the heck? Holy crap, oh my god.
Alexa, I wish that guy was a banana too.
Alexa, I wish for pizza tater.
Your wish has been granted.
Yes! Yes!
Hey! Hey! Hey you! Yeah! Sooner or later, everyone sits down in a banquet of consequences. Think of your actions before it's too late.
Alexa, make me a girl.
Your wish has been granted.
No! Pain in my nails! This blows!
I've got a bad feeling about this one.
Hey, you guys turned me into banana?
Yes.
What's up with that?
Nothing.